Hi everyone, this is Danny Kitchens Mafia. Welcome to my channel. Today we have the something from Shishiki Market from Japan. So let's see what we're gonna have. So today we have the fresh monkfish liver. Today we're gonna do the monkfish pate. Show you how to clean, how you devein, how you steam, and the final product from this monkfish liver from Japan. Okay, let's start with the clean up the monkfish liver. So cold water. So monkfish liver is the same texture like foie gras. So after we steam, after we cook, we call our foie gras off the sea. So you will see all the process. So we're gonna put the monkfish liver soak in the cold water and add some sake and let it sit clean by this kind of solution, and after that, like 30 minutes, we're gonna devein and clean all the monkfish liver. Gonna put the ice. Add some salt. Add some sake. After this, I'm gonna soak the monkfish liver. Leave like this 30 minutes before we clean up. Now it's time to clean up the monkfish liver. We're gonna remove the blood vessels from the monkfish liver with the small paring knife, and then we're gonna peel off the thin membrane that wrap around the monkfish liver. Now we use the tweezer to peel off the thin membrane of the monkfish liver and make sure that we take it off all around the piece. Now we place the liver on a sheet of the plastic wrap and try to roll into a cylindrical shape about 2 inches in diameter. So we put the liver on the plastic wrap and then we try to butterfly the liver to make an event that I'm gonna make easy when we roll it up. Next, roll the liver up even more for securing in the aluminum foil. Tighten the foil at both ends, then wrap the liver package in the bamboo rolling mat later. Now use the moribashi or Japanese plating chopstick or the bamboo skewer to poke the air holes in the wrap to allow any liquid to drain during the steaming process. Then we make sure that we tie up the foil at the both end and make it tight to keep the cylindrical shape before we put in the steamer. So to make sure that we keep in the good shape, so we're gonna wrap the liver packet in the bamboo rolling mat and secure with the rubber band to hold the shape before we put in the steamer. We prepare the steamer to ready for the monkfish liver, and then we're gonna steam over the simmering water for 30 minutes, and then we're gonna leave in the steamer another 15 minutes to let it cool down, and then we set aside and chill in the refrigerator before we serve. So this is when the monkfish liver is cooled out after we steam in the steamer 30 minutes, and then we leave in the steamer 15 minutes to cool it down. After that, we chill in the cooler. So we check what is gonna be. So after that, unwrap. So now we're gonna try. So one traditional. Sushi. Spicy miso and then tosh, caramelized with your sauce. caviar. Traditional with the ponzu sauce, spicy daikon and scallion, ponzu sauce. Chichimi Tokarachi. Then I'll finish the sushi with the cold flake for the fancy look. So hope you guys enjoy my video clip show how to make the fresh angimo or fresh monkfish liver from scratch. If you like my video clip, please give me thumb up, share and subscribe my channel. This is the final product, monkfish liver to a traditional ponzu sauce, spicy daikon, scallion. This one is sushi ankimo with the spicy miso sauce, tosh caramelized on top, caviar, gold flake, and scallion. Enjoy. Thank you very much. Thank you. See you in the next episode. Thank you.